Hi, good morning everyone. Today I am here to continue our math class. As we all know, we are studying our place value lesson, chapter 1, place value lesson. In this lesson, already we have studied Indian system of numeration, international system of numeration, expanded notation, standard form, writing your word form, writing figures, expanded form, everything already we have studied. You can check our videos to go for that. Okay, so now exercise 1B, already we have finished. In this only 1B left. Today we are going to continue this 1B. Okay, so give the number after for the following. In the last previous class we have written before number for the given numbers. Today in this class we are going to write after number for the given number. So here I have a number. How to write after number? From the pre-KG, LKG, we are learning after, before and between numbers, right? How to write after number? What is the after number for 6? 7. What is the after number for 11? It's a 12. What is the after number for 50? It's a 51. So, how we come to know? When we add 1 for any number, we will get after number. When we add 1 for any number, we will get after number. Here also, same concept, we have to find for a larger number. Okay, so here I have a number 9,29,499. How to read this? Using the place values. Already we have learned, right? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So using this place value, we can read and write large numbers. So 9,29,499. We have to write after number for this number. So how to write? As we know before, when we add 1 for any number, we will get after number. So we will do same here. So first I will write the number. See here I have written number. So I will add 1 for this given number. Correct. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry, 4 plus 1, 5. 9 as it is, 2 as it is, and 9. So what is our number? 9,29,500. This is the after number for 9,29,499. Okay. So next question. 99,999. See all the lines we have here, right? So plus I'll add 1 for this number. So 1 I'll add. So 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry. Again 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry. So again 10. 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry. See here, I'm inserting comma as it is. Don't forget to insert commas. It's very important. 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry. So 9 plus 1, 10. Here we will keep as it is. So after 2 digits, I'll insert comma. So what is this? It's a 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. It's a 1 crore. We are inserting comma according to Indian system of numeration. Okay. This one sum I will give you as a homework. Try to solve this. Okay. Here also you have to add 1 for this given number, then you will get the after number. So what is the number? 79,98,999. Solve this. Try this. And complete the classwork regularly. If you have a doubt, please text me. I will clarify your doubts. Okay. So now, next main, insert commas and rewrite in words according to the international system of numeration. Here they have given number, we have to write in international system of numeration. In our previous exercise 1A, we have written according to Indian system of numeration. Today in this main, we have to write according to international system of numeration. So already I have explained. And now again, once again I'll explain. Okay. So this is the number that I have given. number in the international system. Just explain. Okay, can I rub this? See here, I'll write out the number here. Okay, 7 1 2 8 0 1. This is the number. As I told you, the international system will make a home of 3 rooms. Okay, so already I have explained this. So I have built a home of 3 rooms. So for this, I'll give a name. This is ones period. First one is ones period, right? Next we have a thousand period. And next I have a million period. So the given number I will insert in this box. Okay, always you have to start from the ones place. So 1 0 8 and again 2 1 7. See here, in Indian system of numeration we have 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, like that. But here it's a 1s, it's a 10s, it's a 100. Again 1s, 10s, 100. Again 1s, 10s, 100. Okay, again 1s, 10s, 100. So I have a number here 7 1 2 8 0 1. How to read this? This is in 100 place, right? So I can read it as a 712. Which period this is? 1000 period. 712,801. How to read this? 712,801. So here we have done room of 33, right? So I'll insert comma after 33 digits. So here I'll insert. After 3 digits in Indian system, first after 1's period, next after 1000, lakh period, that means it's a 2 digits. After each 2 digits, we will insert comma. But in international system of numeration, we insert comma after 3 digits. All after 3 digits. Okay, so now how to write this? 700. It's in a 1000 period, right? So I'll write 1000. This is 801. So I'll write one more number to explain. Please understand, 712,801. So next question, I'll write one more number. Okay, this is the number. So I will write this number in a column here. Okay, first we will start from ones place, 2, and then we have a 6, and then we have a 1, and then 7, 0, 2, and 8. Okay, I have written 8 in a million period, 2 zeros in 1000 period, 1 6 2 in a ones period. How to read this number? First we will insert comma. Okay. First 1 2 3 1 2 3. Here we have a 1s, 10s, 100. Again 1s, 10s, 100. Again 1s, 10s, 100. Okay. So always in each period we will count from 1s, 10s, 100, 1s, 10s, 100. So using this we will write it words. So how to write? 8 is in million period, right? 8 million. Okay, 8,207,000. 207 is in thousand period, right? So I'll write 1000. And next 162. 162. So 8 is in the million place, so I have written 8 million. 207 is in thousand place, so I have written 207,000. And 162. We just first in the beginning write down like this, then it will be very easy for you. When you practice, then it will be very easy. So just practice, try to understand. If you have any doubt, please ask me, please text me, otherwise you can call me also. So please try to understand, solve these sums. In your textbook you have extra sums, try to solve those sums. You can take your own numbers and you can practice, it's not an issue, okay? You can take your own numbers and try to write yourself, okay? So thank you, hope you all understood. Complete the class work regularly, do it at homework also, okay? So thank you very much.